Everyone has a story to tell. Here at Keys for Kids Ministries, we love sharing Christ-centered stories with you. But we also love hearing heartfelt messages from our listeners and readers. People like Lottie, who gave keys for kids to a neighbor's son. He accepted Christ as his Savior when he read the scripture-based stories and learned about salvation that can only be found through Jesus. The entire family is now saved and are sharing the gospel with others. People like Carol and her family, who found spiritual comfort in Keys for Kids devotionals when their husband and father left the family after over 30 years of marriage. How about you? How has Keys for Kids, Down Gilead Lane, Red Rock Mysteries, itoldyou.com, or even Uncle Charlie impacted your heart and life for Christ? Maybe you found just what you needed by reading or listening to our programs and stories created just for children. We encourage you to share your story with others, whether it's via Facebook, Twitter, LinkedIn, email, or by phone. You have a story to share. Hebrews 13:15 says, "Through Jesus, therefore, let us continually offer to God a sacrifice of praise, the fruit of lips that openly profess His name." Sharing your story could help someone else see the purpose and mission of Keys for Kids Ministries. They read of the impact it's made on your children and family and desire it to become their story. Sharing your story could also help with Keys for Kids' financial needs. How can that happen? On December 2nd, it's Giving to Keys Day. We need to raise funds to continue producing Christ-centered programs next year. Your help is crucial in our campaign to raise $135,000 on December 2nd. We have secured matching gifts from generous donors in the hopes of making your donations go even further. Boys and girls need Jesus. They need to learn of His truth every single day. We want to continue to do that here at Keys for Kids Ministries, but we need your help to make it happen. Share your stories on our Facebook page. Share your message with your Facebook friends. Then donate and help us meet our goal. Can we count on your support? Keep an eye on your email and our social media pages for reminders and updates on Giving to Keys Day on December 2nd. Thank you so much, and to God be the glory.